Welcome to our year-end Broadway concert. I'm Amelia, and we would like to welcome you to our concert. As a reminder, will you now please take time to silence your cell phones so that they do not disturb our performance. And now let the concert begin.
The Broadway musical Annie debuted in 1977 and ran for nearly 6 years in its original debut. The musical is based on a daily newspaper comic strip that premiered in 1924. Annie is about a young orphan named Annie. After spending her childhood in an orphanage run by the unpleasant, child-hating Miss Haggin, Annie is taken by billionaire Daddy Warbucks. Warbucks begins a search for Annie's birth parents and publicly offers them a reward for coming forward and claiming their child. While doing so, he allows her to stay in his mansion with her beloved dog, Sandy, to improve his public image. Meanwhile, Miss Haggin devises a plan with Brother Rooster and his girlfriend, Lily, to pose as Annie's parents in an attempt to try and win the reward.
Thank you.